Get a complete collection of text animations with ultra-modern visual effects with TypePulse for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Century TypePulse. The templates are broken up into categories based on the special visual effect in their design style. Echo motion templates move and have blurry trails that follow the motion. Emitter templates have different particle emitters built in. Fast bold templates feature large text with bold motions. Flicker templates include a glowing neon look. Outline trails templates feature multiple outlines as the titles move. Paper templates feature cutout paper effects. Particles templates have different glowing orbs and bokeh-type particle emitters. Paths templates travel along curved paths. Rainbow lights templates feature multicolor glows. And RGB echo templates feature multicolored blurry echoes. I'll attach Outline Trails 3 to the clip on my timeline. All the templates have similar parameters with the addition of settings for their special effects unique to their categories. First, I'll customize the text. At the top, in addition to the build in and build out animation toggles, there is a flip characters toggle. This turns on or off the animation where the characters all flip. The words slider below it allows you to pick which words do that flip animation. In the Templates Effects section, I can customize the look of the outlines with parameters like color, width, and offset. The Trails section allows me to adjust things like the duration, number of echoes, and toggling on or off a decay function on the trails. The final effect is a glint, where I can adjust things like the exposure, size, and softness. Plus add a color fringe look as well. At the bottom are background overlay effects. This has a solid gradient turned on, so it's a self-contained title. But if I wanted to composite this with other footage, I also have additional effects like cropping of the solid gradient, blur, and colorize. I can use the on-screen control to position and scale the text as needed. Like I mentioned, there are similar parameters across all categories, but you always have parameter sections that are specific to the special effect that's included, such as particle parameters in the emitter and particles templates, an earthquake effect in the fast bold templates, the ability to move the cuts in the paper templates, and so on. TypePulse is an amazing set of professionally designed and animated titles that will elevate pretty much any timeline you use them on. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.